principles?
Gardner was the principal. Shea was the... I forget what he was. I don't know.
Superintendent?
He might have been.
He just had a lot to do with the school. I don't even know how he got into it.
Yeah. Whatever it was, he was high off.
Lights and everyone gets out of his way. What do you think?
He'll go 150. 55.
When you were doing stuff, would there be like a certain distance when you saw someone speed that you just didn't go after?
Yeah, I just knew a person was acting like an asshole driving too fast and just went after. Yet?
Yeah, I'm passing bridge now.
Okay, because I'm right past, I just passed Princeton. How's it up there after bridge?
Thick.
Still
thick. Very thick. But it's hard to tell, you know, if it's just, you know, slow congestion or if something actually happened.
Right.
But it's definitely thick. Literally right at bridge.
Oh, you're right at bridge now, yeah. I'm just passing
Tacony Palmar.
Tacony Bridge right now, so I'm probably 1 minute behind you.
Probably not even. I'm going 0 miles per hour right now.
Yeah, I was gonna call you and tell you, yo, it looks like there's an issue.
I'm in it. So
yeah, so you're in the same situation I'm at. Okay, good.
What kind of masks do you guys have?
I have the cloths. You need one?
A what?
The blue cloth.
Okay, but are they like gaiters or anything like that?
No, the regular mask.
Okay, because at Chicken Pete's, I don't think you can wear, it has to be like a normal mask. It can't be like a gaiter or a bandana.
A gaiter is the one that hangs all the way down your neck.
Right, exactly.
Right, and a bandana is the...
That's you know what a bandana is.
That's what the witch cult mask was that you want Jack to grab.
Was it?
Yeah, that's a gamer.
Because it hangs down a little in the front?
Yeah, it hangs down.
Yeah, it can't go down your neck and all that. It needs to be just over your mouth and nose.
That one hangs down to past your chin.
Well, now it's clear.
Right.
So that one's a gamer. Okay.
That's weird because I got the bridge. Now, where are you in standstill traffic at?
I am, like, got to my right is that down on ramp from the, the Betsy Ross or Aramingo entrance.
Okay.
So, what we're going to right now.
That's what I wanted to know.
I've passed, everything that would go over my car, I've passed. So.
Everything that would do what?
Everything that I would drive under, like all the overpasses and shit, I've passed all the overpasses.
Right, I'm passing them right now because I took the off-ramp.
So did I.
Okay, because I was going to say, if you didn't take the off-ramp, I was beating you because you were going to be stuck.
I know that trick.
James Bond bullshit, remember?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, it works. I don't give a fuck what anybody says.
Yeah, we just saved about 20
probably just saved about 2-3 minutes or more if I'd have been in.
Yeah. Yes, absolutely.
But now I'm dead stop. I'm almost out of all the bridges, and I'm in a dead
stop. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, it's getting thick. I'm gonna go on Waze and look and see if there's actually.